Volunteers with the assistance they need are critical to reaching Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial S goals and ensuring that the Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial collection will remain freely available for generations to come. In 2001, le Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation was created to provide a secure and permanent future for Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial and future generations. To learn more about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation and how your efforts and donations can help, see section 3 and 4 and the Foundation information page at www.gutenberg.org. Section 3. Information about the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. The Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation is a non-profit 501(c)(3) educational corporation organized under the laws of the state of Mississippi and granted tax-exempt status by the Internal Revenue Service. The Foundation SEIN or Federal Tax Identification Number is 64 à 6221541. Contributions to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation are tax deductible to the full extent permitted by US federal laws and your state's laws. The Foundation's business office is located at 809 North 1500 West, Salt Lake City, U84116, 801-596-1887. Email contact links and up-to-date contact information can be found at the Foundation's website and official page at www.gutenberg.org/contact section 4. Information about donation to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation. Project Gutenberg symbol mark commercial depends upon and cannot survive without widespread public support and donation to carry out its mission of increasing the number of public domain and licensed works that can be freely distributed in machine-readable form accessible by the widest of equipment including outdated equipment. Many small donations, $1 to $5,000, are particularly important to maintaining tax-exempt status with the IRS. The Foundation is committed to complying with the laws regulating charities and charitable donations in all 50 states of the United States. Compliance requirements are not uniform and it takes a considerable effort, much paperwork and money fees to meet and keep up with these requirements. We do not solicit donations in location where we have not received written confirmation of compliance. To send donation or determine the status of compliance for any particular state, visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. While we cannot and do not solicit contribution from states where we have not met the solicitation requirements, we know of no prohibition against accepting unsolicited donation from donors in such states who approach us with offers to donate. International donations are gratefully accepted, but we cannot make any statements concerning tax treatment of donations received from outside the United States. US laws alone swamp or small staff. Please check the Project Gutenberg web page for current donation methods and addresses. Donations are accepted in a number of other ways including checks, online payments and credit card donations. to donate, please visit www.gutenberg.org/donate. Section 5. Générale information ABU Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Électronique Works Professor Michael S.R. was the originator of the Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale Concept of a Library of Electronic Works that could be freely shared with anyone. For 40 years, he produced and distributed Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale e-books with only a loose network of volunteer support. Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale e-books are often created from several printed editions, all of which are confirmed and not protected by copyright in the US unless a copyright notice is included. Thus, we do not necessarily keep e-books in compliance with any particular paper edition. Most people start at our website which has the main page search facility, www.gutenberg.org. This website includes information about Project Gutenberg Symbole Marque Commerciale, including how to make donation to the Project Gutenberg Literary Archive Foundation, how to help produce our new e-books, and how to subscribe to our email newsletter to read about new e-books. La Dame de Montsoreau, édition illustrée par J.A. Bossé, troisième partie, table des matières, images, chapitre 1er, chapitre 2, chapitre 3, chapitre 4, chapitre V, chapitre 6, chapitre 7, chapitre 8, chapitre 9, chapitre X, chapitre 11, chapitre 12, chapitre 13, chapitre 14, chapitre 15, chapitre 16, chapitre 17, chapitre 18, chapitre 19, chapitre XX, chapitre XXI, chapitre XXI, chapitre TXIE, chapitre TXIF, chapitre XXV, chapitre XXVI, chapitre TECVI, chapitre TECVIE, chapitre TXIX, chapitre XXX. Chapitre XXXI, chapitre TRQI, chapitre TRQIE, chapitre TRQIF, chapitre XXXV, chapitre TRENTI, chapitre 37, chapitre 30, The Full Project Gutenberg License.